advice I had was the wind at 100 degrees at 8 knots, maybe rising to 10 knots by the end of the afternoon, and going around a little bit to the northeast, maybe 0 to 8 zeros.